Hi guys, welcome back. Yeah, it's me again. Sorry I'm making another video, it's because I've got loads of viewers. So basically, yeah, I got some posts, yeah, and then from Desktop, BB guns, and yeah, see them. This is one of them. It's Desktop. They're good. No, they can't because well, Robin, I love his ear. This is the other gun. You can probably hear the phone. Yep, so here's a little.
Stop it, Rob!
So if you want to hear it, I will shoot it. But, I'll do it pretty quick. Right, kill me and take all my stuff. Right, so here you are. So that's the sound of it. Good thing there's nothing in it because I got pellets here. Why did you do that, Rob? Should not have done that. So that's the gun, and this is an automatic. It's like a mini Uzi, but it's not a mini Uzi, so you walk down the street. Pretty good. So yeah, if I'm gonna have a look down the street. Yeah, that's it. So I am in my room again. Yeah, this is the charger for it. And I got some bullets with it as well. This is a dynamite. So we'll be putting people's names down. Yeah, if I already have it. If I haven't already done this, they'll probably be here. Here. These are sound people. They're in the Wall of Fame. In my face. They're gonna be somewhere in the video. If they're at the start. Sorry! So yeah, this box over my face. But yeah, I like these guns, and yeah, get well soon, Ellie. As well, then pretty good gun. Never look down this, because I could easily just go look down it, shooting in the face. Even though. Yeah. So this isn't really a long video because I'm just reviewing these. You can get them from earlybbguns.com. But that doesn't really matter. And get these if you're getting the big machine guns, do not get yellow pellets. Get the grey kind of like this colour pellets. Because my brother got loads of yellow pellets stuck in the machine gun, and then when he shot it, it didn't work, so he just kept pressing it, and then it came with a jammer to like get out and like bullets that get stuck in it. Good thing we got that, and then it got stuck in it, and then he had to get loads of bullets, and then he shot one out, and then yellow pellet came out of it. He was like, what? And then he kept shooting it, and loads came out, like 100 of them. Yeah. Ow. Nothing came out. And shoots off in the hand. Even though there's no ammunition in the magazine. Yes, I know so much about the guns, but yeah, so thanks for watching, guys, yeah. If any of you will, get well soon, guys. Thanks a lot, Rob. Thanks a lot. Even though I've got loads of viewers. Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Subscribe, leave a comment below, and yeah. It will make you happy. Pencil!